Captain? Captain? Captain, can you hear me? Ah, there you are. You dozed off for a bit there. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Still having blackouts from that shit yesterday.
Yes. Sorry to bother you in your condition, but that shit is why we must conduct our little statement here. You know how it goes when unexpected complications occur.
Yeah, sure. What do you want to know?
We need a complete account of the events, so please start from the very beginning when you first received the call for the operation, and spare no details. We want to hear it all.
Right, of course. Well, right before we got the call, I was in my office. I was with Lieutenant Agent Whisper and we were going over some regular field tactics and procedures. That's when a tech guy, Ice, came in and informed us of the occurring situation in the local low-life club, Club Afterlife. So, I gathered the crew, laid out all the mission details and informed them how we were to proceed with the operation. Then, we went off to the armory. We took only the expected necessities for this sort of mission, but I've always thought it's better to be safe than sorry. You never know what you're gonna go up against in those low districts. We got into the trusty old Vulture and took off. After reaching the elevator, we were getting close. We started descending into the low districts. You've ever been there?
Where?
The low districts.
No. I try to stay away from places like that.
Huh. I don't blame you. It's a fucked up world.
Do try to stay on topic, Captain. This is mostly about you.
Sure. We approached the location where we were informed that possible illegal activities might be happening. With these people, you never know. Anyone could be a threat. Accurate identification is what this job's all about.
Of course.
Eventually, we got to the main entrance, showed our credentials, and entered the club. Eyes outside to set up the detectors, while I approached the one responsible for that damn ruckus. We met a little resistance there, but I took care of it in a quick and effective manner. And we began our investigation. After everyone was out and through the detector, we had our suspects. Officer Bill started going along the line, scanning each one. So far, so good. None of them tin cans. There was this one guy though, started making trouble, kept yelling about augmented people's rights, or some shit. We tried to calm him down. But this one, he wasn't having it. Started getting aggressive, an absolute disturber of the peace if I've ever seen one. So we had to put him down.
You killed them. That's a bit harsh, don't you think?
It's the only way to deal with that kind of rebellious behavior. Cut it off in its roots. Set an example. Standard, prodigal procedure.
Very well.
The rest of them got pretty cooperative after that. Until we found our culprit. I gave Lieutenant Whisper the order to take her down. Seemed only fair that she should be the one. As I approached the downed fugitive, it became clear that she was the real deal. Funny though, this one ran. Guess they make him pretty close to the real thing these days. I called Mission Command, requested the deactivation code, imputed it, and this tin can was no more.
What was it?
What was what?
The code, Captain. What was it?
Huh. You know I can't give that out.
This is an official rank 3 investigation, Captain. Do try to remember the code.
I do remember it. I'm just not giving it to you, and you shouldn't even be asking me for it.
I'm not asking. I'm ordering you to give me that code.
Order all you want. If you don't have access to the code, then you don't have authority to know it. No one is allowed to give it out except command during an ongoing mission. So in other words, get fucked.
Very well, Captain. I'm glad to know your commitment is unflinching.
Yeah, I'm happy for you. So, anyway, right after that is when shit hit the fan. And then, nothing. Fucking black darkness. The story about a light at the end of the tunnel they push on us, it's fucking bullshit. Last thing I remember is Whisper pulling me away from the danger zone. If it wasn't for her, I would've.
Alright. Well, thank you, Captain. This was very helpful for us indeed, and I appreciate your cooperation.
No problem. So what about the bomb in the Android's core? Have you guys been looking into that? I mean, we could lose a lot of good men if Tin Can starts setting more traps like that.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about it if I were you. I'm sure it will turn out well in the end.
Very optimistic of you.
You're finished? Is it done then?
Yes, we have what we needed. The captain did his good deed for the day.
Great. You can go now.
Hey, darling. Didn't know you were here.
You don't have to do this. He'll be taken care of.
What? You know this guy or something?
I want to.
Ah! What the shit? Where the fuck am I? What the?
You humans are so gullible.
What are you doing, you fucking bitch?
And you think you are so much more because of your emotional wants and needs. Well, let me tell you, I've really wanted you to see this. Before you die.
No. No!
Again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do. Till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away.